this video, we will present the available ways to select nodes and we'll show you how to add and remove extra nodes. Let's start with node selections.
First of all, you need to start the Edit Nodes tool and click to select an object. Now you can see the nodes of that object. To select a node, you can simply click on it. When a node is selected, its sign becomes bigger to indicate that it is indeed selected.
If you hold the Shift key down, you can select all the in-between nodes. This practically means that you hold the Shift key down and click on a node, then while keeping the Shift key pressed down, you click on another node. All nodes between the first one you clicked and the next one you chose get selected.
If you hold the Ctrl key pressed down while selecting nodes to inverse the current status of the nodes, the selected nodes become unselected and vice versa. As already mentioned, by moving one or more nodes, you can edit the shape of any object. You can also select multiple nodes at once. Left-click and drag with your mouse to form a rectangle around the nodes that you wish to select. You can use this in combination with Ctrl and Shift keys. When multiple nodes are selected, you can perform various transformations as described in detail in a separate video. When a node is selected, arrows appear which can be used to adjust the curvature of the segment. When you have multiple nodes selected, these arrows are not available. You can also make some selections using the right-click menu. Right-click on any node, and you get three selection options. Using Select Polyline, you can select all nodes of a specific part. For example, you can select the nodes of the star shape or any of the letters. Of course, you can select all nodes. And finally, using the Invert Selection, you can select all nodes except for the ones already selected. Let's select all the nodes of this star. Now, if we choose Invert Selection, only the nodes of the letters are selected.
Now that you know how to select nodes, let's see how you can add and delete nodes.
In many cases, you need to add extra nodes so that you can reshape more easily. There are three ways to insert a new node. Right-click on the point where you wish to insert a node and use the respective option from the right-click menu. A new node is now inserted in the desired point. You can also double-click on the position where you want to add the node. Finally, you can place the mouse over a point where you want to add a node and press the plus button. The new node is now inserted. The newly added node is always a smooth node. In order to add a cusp node, you need to insert a smooth node first and then change it into a cusp node. You can also add nodes to one or more existing ones. Select the nodes you want and press the plus key. A node will be added in the middle of the segment after any selected node. You can also delete any nodes you don't need to simplify an object save. Select one or more nodes and simply press the delete key from your keyboard. You can also use the respective option from the right-click menu. When deleting one or more nodes, you need to be careful as the shape of the object is affected.